It's a new day. Yes, it is.
Hang on. Hang on.
Now what?
It's getting better.
Yeah, sure is.
Hey, yo, cut that music off, man. This is the part where everybody in this arena shuts their mouths and listens as the new day makes an important announcement.
You see, we talked to certain officials, asked very politely, and they allowed us to join Sheamus and his League of Nations. So then if my math is correct, which it always is, that makes this a 7-on-4 handicap match.
Kofi Kingston, top row. Oh, and caught him with a right hand.
He can be methodical like Sheamus. Sheamus is completely void of emotion. That's why his championship reign lasted longer than 5 minutes and 15 seconds.
Right now, this is the opportunity for Jimmy Uso to try to make it over that. Tag his brother.
Oh, man.
Listen to those.
Now Jey Uso taking it on Kofi. Oh, wow. Saw a drop. Oh, no, and Big E. And again, big numbers advantage.
Yeah, the official didn't see it either.
For the League of Nations and New Day.
It's just a team working well together.
My knee.
Oh! The ball!
Oh, that's what Roman wants.
Yeah, look at Sheamus
taunting Roman Reigns, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Oh, wow.
Taking out Kofi and Xavier. And now Del Rio from behind drives Reigns into the barricade. There's just too many men on the other side.
You admire the fight that Roman Reigns brought to this match, but you're right. I mean, you got 7 guys on the other side of that ring all trying to take you out.
Reigns is down. Jey Uso's down.
Seth is all over Roman Reigns. Jimmy Uso's been taken to the back. It was 7-on-4. It's now 7-on-3.
Yeah, Jimmy's been taken to it back. His brother Jey is still lying on the floor outside the ring here. And now Rusev, we're going to put away Roman Reigns. Cover. Kick out by Roman. Ambrose fired up. Xavier Woods.
This Ambrose isn't all there.
Yeah, we know.
Good grief. And there's an example of it.
Hey, way to take out the competition.
There goes Sheamus.
He's not good.
Ambrose is taking out everybody.
Common sense doesn't matter.
That's good.
Dean Ambrose, big elbow. Sheamus, cover. Rusev breaking things up. And Jey Uso's back.
Oh,
super kick.
Just in time.
Superman punch.
We got bodies all over the place.
Down goes Big E!
Oh!
Bar kick!
That ended the party.
And Sheamus, the League of Nations of the New Day, pick up the win. Roman Reigns' expression said it all, guys. It was an uphill battle from the beginning for Roman Reigns.
At the end of the day, numbers matter. And they did for this League of Nations.
And the tag team champions, the New Day. Look at Rusev continuing to assault Dean Ambrose, even after the match is over. And now Roman Reigns trying to come to the aid of his friend, taking down Del Rio. But this is just a mugging.
Yeah, it's too much. It's too much.
Roman is trying. That's a hopeless battle right there.
One of the Usos has already been carted out of here tonight. Reigns may follow after that bro kick.
To the League of Nations, boys.